cosa, no? Yes. That's because she's in next. Oh, we have Robertson, Nicola, Keel, and Sue face off. Tegan, Hale, and Robertson are face off. By Keel. Keel broke it through to Tegan. Tegan screamed for it. She got it. Down behind the net. Hale trying to trap it. Now Keel doing a pinch. Now Keel. Oh, you got a shot there, kid. Keel feed to Hale. Oh, Hale through the legs. Back up to Courtney. Courtney round deep. It's going to go too far. Robertson trying to chase it. Hale tries to cut out the back pass. So Tegan with a shot around the back. Hale back to Courtney. And caught by the goalie. Nice start. Good pressure to start. Let's keep going. Pollard takes it off the line. Danks has to push it back out. She had no option. Pollard chasing back. She's got pressure. Nice turn by Becky, but didn't get it out. It does come out now to the centre. Grizzlies have it. Grizzlies look to turn. And falls to Cote. Cote through the middle. I assume. Slow nerves for Cote. Constantly. Left in the first period. There's 3 15-minute periods today. Ooh, nice move by Rome to get it centre. Shot went wide. Another challenge by Rome. Got deflected. Rome picks it up. Now to Houston. Houston with Cote. Houston trying to move it around the back of the net. Comes out the front. D'Souza back. D'Souza up off the glass. Rolls it down. I think that's going to be icing. Nope. Oh, that was a little generous, ref. Ah. Icing given. So 13:09, first period. Grizzlies up 1-0. Versus win the draw. Deflected. Tegan needs to move it. Oh, why would you do that? Interesting. Okay, so this is the American rules. Basically, it's an instant offside if they put it back in. But honestly, that's kind of a... That's a weird call. Anyway, Tegan moves ahead. And face by... comes out. Hale. Grizzlies with it. And now picks up by Tegan. She pushes it ahead but doesn't keep hold of it. Hale to Tegan. Bouncing around on the line. Francis to D'Souza. D'Souza through the middle. She's trying to break it through, but it didn't work. picked up by Danks. Comes Danks through the middle. Shot wide. Danks to the boards. To Martin. Martin behind the net. Knocked him out. Danks on the boards. Keel. To Martin. Out. Oof. Hey, the ice is slippery over there. Babble on the boards, Nick Canal. And cross ice pass by Guzlis. This is it. Falsetto to try and bring it through the middle. It's taken out of play. Falsetto to bring it out. And that's another. Do they not know these rules? Or is that the plan? So it's an immediate offside if it goes. So if they put it back in. Pushed ahead. Houston on the chase. Kept in. Sutter just managed to scoop over. Heel. And Houston with Sutter in support. Houston chooses a backhand. Backhand shot on the chest. She has set an open. But better rush by the ladies. By the Cats. One by Grizzlies. Chasing player. I think we've got a penalty coming. Was, but there's a penalty there somewhere. Wilson knows she did something bad and is already heading over there, so. Alright. First PK for the ladies, 11-10 in the first period. McKeon won nothing there. Scramble draw, hit in the feet. Comes out to the centre, pushed in, put in the danger zone. D'Souza trying to trap it on the boards, making it awkward for them to get out, but they got it out now. Food cross pass to the corner, set up on the side here. Good circling from the Grizzlies. Great save from Sarah, in close. Comes out. All the way out. Steven on the chase, and she gets it up. Oh, she overskated. Steven, that was yours. But she didn't think she sprung it. Good work, though. It's going to be icing. Icing from the Grizzlies on the power play. 10:15 left in the first period. Grizzlies up 1-0. We have a minute and 6 left in the PK. Danks on the forecheck. Soup to try and pinch. Danks and Soup. Martin backing up. Hardy with good pressure. Soup across to Pollard. Pollard's going to hang it in. Good job, Pollard. Still some time. Lucy's trying to work on the breakout, and Martin picks up a spare puck. She's taken on three of them. She still has it. Good job, Marty. Keep going. Good job. Great check from Hale. Martin to bring it back in. Martin with a shot after the skate. Hale chasing. Martin goes off for a well earned rest. And we have 13 seconds left in the power play, PK. Koto to pick it up behind the net. Koto gets the space. And on the boards. Doesn't get far enough. Picked up by a Grizzly stick. Hale's challenging. Hale scores in trouble. And then picked up by Teagan. Come on, Teagan. Back to 5-on-5 play. Good Good turn by Grizzlies. They've set themselves up for a shot here. Sarah just puts it off to the corner. Grizzlies trying to centre it, but Adil takes it out. Actually, Hale takes it out. Pollard knocks it ahead, knocks it out. Nice and given.
So 8:38.
First PK done.
And Grizzlies leading 1-0.
And Peel with it around the back. Houston knocks it back to Soup. Soup to Keel through the middle. Seven just has it in her skates. She just hasn't been able to redirect that on net. Nice try though.
8:22. Oh, I can see the plan here.
Not one, one by Grizzlies. Peel with it behind the net. Peel out to Seddon on the living here. Seddon try and bang it ahead. Grizzlies try and centre it. Doesn't happen. Keel gets it out to Seddon. Seddon back to Keel. And through and out. And Keel all the way. Nothing given. Nobody tried to play it. All the way down. Through the middle. Picked off by Fossetta. That was Ali Fossetta is one of us. All the kids on our team, and she stood there, stood up.
Good job, Ali.
It's a full-on body check. Oof, nice move by Keel. I think Keel's lost the place. Come out now. The speed. Who does this? Bruce is to put it out in front. Bruce is bad, overstated. Martin to try and prevent the century. Bruce's with it, with control in the corner and through the middle. Blocked by Banks. Banks has it off a stick, but now we've got a 3-on-1. Moving out, and Banks' shot gets blocked on the way to the net. Oh, good pick off by Francis. That was for sure going all the way. Hale trying to just knock it through. Not enough on it. Shot. Wide. Keel. Out to Hale. Hale with some moves. Trying to toe drag. No. Kept in by Kote. Kote to bang it in deep. Robertson on the front chase. Oh, she picks it as well. To Keegan. Teagan just needs to get it out front. Hale to Teagan. Ah, Pollard knocks it back just out of range. Kote on it. Kote to bang it ahead, but it comes off of the body of the Grizzly. Grizzly to bring it in. And Hale to scoop it off it. Moved out. Now full setup after that huge body check. Now back on ice again. Kote, shot was going wide, and saved by Sarah.
$5.40,
second first period. Business 1, that's 0. No icing, it's rolled out. Touched by the Grizzlies. Settle on the chase, Settle on the chase. They ring it round. Houston to pick it up on the boards. Just has to step over it. We've got four cats on that side. We need to get, we've got two stuck on the boards, three stuck on the boards. Comes out underneath Falsetto. Falsetto managed to get it. Falsetto to try and peel it. Falsetto picks it off and Soup. Soup and then Houston bangs it back in and chases. roll all the way around, picked up by a grizzly stick on the far side, speed through the middle.
Martin lays the body in.
Be careful, ladies. Shot. For 39 left in the first period. Grizzlies 1, Olympian 0. Grizzlies trying to screen a player. Didn't make it. Francis cut it out.
That's going to be icing, I would expect.
Four 25 left. Apart from the double netting, it's a very nice rink. I don't know what the video feeds like, but it's warm. It's really steep. Two on one. Francis back checking. D'Souza. Oh, nice drop pass from Grizzlies, but they trailing player missed the slap shot. Grizzlies pick it up again.
Put it in deep. D'Souza. D'Souza rings it round. Danks out to Martin.
Martin to try and move it ahead. Gets it through one player. Gets it through another. Out by Grizzlies. It's a cross-eyes pass.
And straight in. Sarah to try and stop it from moving. Now Francis takes it away. To D'Souza. D'Souza with a bomb across.
Francis with a kick,
Donnell nearly picked it up, didn't happen that time. Good positioning from Grizzlies coming in.
Oof. Keegan Tegan missed the strike there. Good work from Tegan and Robertson. Robertson just wide on that choice.
On the shot. Sarah knocks it back, Pollard.
Pollard up head. Tegan. Stopped by Grizzlies on the line. Hale. And Tegan to chase. Lob down.
I think that's got to be an icing. Nice and good.
Alright. 2 minutes 48 seconds left in the first. Another icing given to Grizzlies. Pollard lobs it back in to Seddon. Seddon lobs it back to Falsetto. Grizzlies come out with it. Kept stopped by Cote. Cote back in. Balls by the goalie. Falsetto on the chase.
The Grizzly player chooses to take it along. Shot. Saved by Sarah. Over ahead. 212. What? Somebody in this circle is going to get kicked out. Donnell gets kicked out. Thanks for it. Win by Grizzlies. Shot coming. Great save by Sarah. Shot was low. Hard. Peel. And then Danks on the boards. And then McDonnell. McDonnell gets it out to Martin.
And Martin keep it rolling. Nope. Grizzlies with speed. Suit back. Left. Three of them, three forwards offside. Suit back, suit to Danks. Danks just fails to control it. Danks challenging though. She's going to mess it up. Martin to pick it up. Now we just need Danks in front of the net. Danks is there, looking for the cycle. Danks careful with that obstruction. Keel has it roll off her stick. Back to Hale. Hale 3-on-1. Comes out the other way. And Robertson, great cut off. And then Soup. Banks in deep. Rolls it back in. Teagan on the first chase. Stopped by Robertson. And it's Robertson. Look, Keel whiffs on it. Still with Keel. Still with Sammy. Hale. Oh, that's a trick riff.
Kept it.
Oh, Soup just failed to keep it up the line. She tried.
I think it's fair to say the record is one way.
Teagan on the chase.
Oh, nice picked off by Houston.
Houston
gets the speed through the middle. Houston with falsetto and just over skates, unfortunately. Get a penalty on this one. Finally,
there was some words coming from coaching bench here.
That wasn't cool.
So we have 7 seconds left in the first period,
and Ian has its first power play. Ian down 1-0. Oof. Nice whipped pass by Danks, and I think that'll do it. Keel to pick it up. Danks, power play unit on. Danks to Houston. Houston trying to break out with it. Trying to get a bit of space. Houston finds a line through the middle. And setting up. Puts some space in the corner. Puts it centre, but Danks tries to get to it. To Keel. Danks. Passing through to Houston, there wasn't much there. Danks needed to hide that one just a bit more. Danks to Keel. Keel to Houston. Good setup by Keel and Houston with a shot from Martin. And Danks with a snipe at the goalie, no rebound. 59 seconds left in the power play to Nepean. Nepean currently down 1-0.
Total 14 minutes left in the second period.
Bruce has come away with it in the face-off. 2-on-1 on the PK. Post. And now Seddon to try and bring it out. Six is huge. Knocked it out. Tries to feed it to Seddon.
Gets it around the back to knocked it out. And he goes to follow set up. Full set up, loses it.
And set back. 16 seconds left on the power play. 92. Looking for space. 8 seconds, so that'll pretty much do the power play. Francis
out. Robinson unable to have the pass. And we're back to 5-on-5.
Nice pass to Teagan. Teagan unable to move it ahead.
So 5-on-5 play.
12:54 in the second period. Nepean down 1-0.
save by Sarah. Really good save. It was going wide, I think, but let's take the pressure away. Win by the Pian. Souza by the back.
Might come out. This is sort of about putting it straight back in. Had people offside.
D'Souza leaves it. Pollard alone. Pollard alone in the boards. In the centre. Player set up. Overskated by Grizzlies. Comes out. D'Souza in the centre. Pollard in the corner. And Teagan.
Teagan up off the boards, I think.
Nope, that's not where they were, so it's not going to make it. Robertson, great chase down.
Up and through. Oof, nice pass by the
Grizzlies. Blocks on the way to the net. Peel, traveling away. Martin, try and move it ahead. Strip from it. It's going to come out, stuck at the boards, and then pushed ahead by Martin.
Martin's got two to go around.
Tries to roof it. Oof! I've never seen that. It ran along the top of the boards for ages.
You also have to basically bring it down. 84.
Through the centre.
Oh,
thanks. Not sure where it landed. Stoop to bang it in deep.
Good switch over by Grizzlies.
Weak shot to try and dump it off.
43 out of 65, 37-65.
Andy Corsetto. Andy Corsetto going in alone. There's a line change here. Trying to stick lift, not happening. Seddon, Hewson, Ali. Tries to centre it. And it's going to have four all the way out to Soup. Soup to give it back to Hewson. Hewson to roll it in. Chase it down. She tries to snatch it, but she doesn't.
D'Souza gets it out. D'Souza just lifts it, knocks it back. Forced to set up. Where is this? Regrouping.
She just tried to go through Houston. And then D'Souza to pick it up behind the nets. D'Souza knocks it around to Francis. Hewson rolls it round to D'Souza. We've got Segan up the centre.
Just skips past Seddon. Offside.
What is a tactic?
Get a whistle, stop the break away.
It's something we can use in the afternoon, maybe.
Alright, it's 9:57 left in the second period. Pian 0, Grizzlies 1. Pollard to Kote.
Less of a good choice. Needed just a bit more whiz on that one. 9:26 to Robertson. Robertson tries to chip it. But 29 is probably the big tallest player in the Grizzlies. 29 came away with it. Grizzlies out with it now. To the centre. Shot wide from the Grizzlies. Good positioning though. Player left alone in the centre. Pass from 26 to Grizzlies. And then finally picked up by Katz.
Robertson, I'm not trying to struggle recognising the skating stuff.
And cut back on a Grizzly stick. Forty-three in behind the nets. Pushed around the back, 92 to pick it up. 92 out of Danks. Danks tries to swing it, but not enough on it. And then looked it out. Tried to bring it off their skates, didn't happen. That's really odd. It's obviously a play.
try and move it ahead. Dax offside. Brings herself back onside. Good job, kid.
37, but going to get back to Danks behind the net. Come on, Danks. I see some lacrosse here. Oh, Danks to Martin. And she just gets it over the net from 2 feet in.
And lifting out, stands it up at the line.
Good, back in. Martin overskates. And off the back of the skate by the Grizzlies.
This is still out, it come through the centre. Chase back from Danaus. This is a flare and four cats around her. It's going to be a tough proposition. Danaus manages to keep get a great pass off while she was falling down. Peel to try and roll it around the boards. But into Peel's feet. It's a messy play.
Icing on that one. So that's 7:30 left in the second period.
Nepean 0. Touch it, comes out to a Rome deep, Rome straight back in again, and I'm chasing, it's a good start by Becky. Oh, and up and over, goes all the way out, bouncing puck, Ola finds it at the end of it, Ola tries to push it ahead to Robinson, Ola back, picks up by Hale. For the pin. Full line change, everybody off. Stopped at the line by Keogh, but still pushed in by Rom. Stopped by Sarah, now behind the net from Suk. Mukta now moving ahead, she's got support. She tries to feed it through skates. I think she had a shot there. Oof. Center. That's going to be offside. That was a good call, I think. I'm able to get players back. Good call by the girls to get an offside. Line change. 5:28 left in the second period. Rome with the only goal. Well, Falsetto. Falsetto brings it in, looking for an option.
Soto to roll it round to Seddon. Seddon feeds it out to the middle. Nobody there.
Stopped by Semifuel.
Got Soto trying to break it up. Instead, broken up by Houston. Houston, Soup, Falsetto, and Houston, and now onto a rolling stick with line to the goal. Shot up and wide. Round. Good overlap from the Grizzlies. They tried to get it out centre. Breaks, skates from Soup. Stop the pass out. Can't use the stick, use the skates. Shot from wide by Grizzlies. Trying to tip it up, but nothing happening. Houston and Falsetto on the boards. Hands out to Soup. And Soup just knocks it ahead. And that was the icing. 4:19 left in the second. Rome 1, Heat 0. Tegan blocks against the court. Robertson there. Oh, great try, Robertson. Tegan on the boards.
Come on, Tegan. Get it done.
Tegan and Robertson fighting for this puck. I feel like this is going to be on a BMO. Down, here's the stick. Nail there as well. Stuck deep. Good work by the ladies. Good to deflect it on the way to the net by D'Souza. Sprung. Off another skate. Francis kind of loses it coming to the bench. And then we've got a one-on-one play from Grizzlies. D'Souza to try and stop it from happening. Comes out. Martin. Nice move by Martin. Oof. Picked up by Mutinau. Mutinau puts it in deep. Chases the rope up. 3 minutes and 10 seconds left in the second period. The team looking for their first goal. Thirty-seven. Chasing it down. Grizzlies turn back. Gets it deflected. Stops. And stopped at the line by Cote.
Cote.
Setting in that brace. Setting tried to roll it off to Maggie, but just a bit too close to the goalie. .215 left. Tegan point there. Doesn't pan out.
Sweet, rolls it in.
Also, that's faster than business.
Oh, good job.
So we'll take it away and then Hale to take the pressure off. Hale to Keegan.
Rolls it out to Robertson.
This pair here working well together today. Keegan, go to the net, Keegan. Go to the net. Now on the chase, Robertson working. Keegan's in there. And now put from the Grizzly. Good break in from Grizzlies. Francis just misses the puck. Saved by Sarah. Tap on the pads for Francis. A minute left in the second period. Rome 1, Ian 0. D'Souza bangs it into the corner. Oh. Bounces out weirdly, off a lot of skates. Not a lot of space in it. Still not out. Across the net. And now Danks. Danks through. Tries to lift it up now. They do. And across to the side. We've got 30 seconds left in the period. Soup. Side. Just a little sad about that. 24 seconds. Seconds. Danks rolls it in.
I'll do this 3 seconds. Alright. Let's see how the third period goes. 15 minutes. Let's go, girls. 2 goals, 2 minutes. Let's do that. Cody to Pollard. Pollard. Oh. Why does she do that? Houston takes it out of the air, puts it back on the stick, includes it back to Pollard. Pollard with a pinch, Pollard around the back, off it, but now Falsetto. Falsetto manages to take a steal. Nice turn. Falsetto just needed to take an extra step, I think, there. She did have some space, the goalie had sealed the post.
But a good chance nonetheless.
Backing in, but comes off a weird stick. Houston. And Cote on the chase. She's got two Grizzlies on her tail. Pushed up and out by Seddon. Seddon to Killen. Killen shot right on. No rebound. Two shots in 56 seconds, so that's a start. Let's keep going. Hale won it, but unfortunately it fell back. The tall player for Rome trying to go around their tallest player. He's lost it to Peter, everybody there. Able to bring it out. Bang back in by Grizzlies. Kept onside. Keel using her body, keeping her off the puck. Good work by Keel.
field.
Cross.
Steven trying to feed it out, but in time to pass. 43. 43 to Seeger.
Just rolls it out of the head.
And run by Grizzlies. Back shot from Hale. Forces the girls to shoot wide. Rolled up and out. And Marty trying to move it ahead. Marty does get it out.
Moved in. Danks on the chase.
Danks and Martin on the chase.
Good.
Martin with a trip after the puck had gone, but not seen. 2-on-1 from the Grizzlies, but she put it in instead. Francis goes the long way around. Grizzly with it with time. Martin takes it away. Now Francis chasing back. France is going to take a penalty. She put a stick in there. Both of them go. We got a
2-minute penalty each way. A trip from Francis, I think. Oh, no, trip from D'Souza, sorry. Sorry, Francis. And a boarding from Grizzlies.
So, 12:19 left in the third period.
5-on-5 to the call.
So we need an extra player. So 12:19, third period. 5-on-5 play, 2 in the box for 2 minutes. In by the Grizzlies. Peter blocked on the way to the net. Great save by Sarah. 92. Danks to try and roll it out, didn't happen. Grizzlies pinner on boards. Donnell try and spring it out to come the Grizzly way. Back in again. Cote just passed us it. Cote can get it. Grizzly player takes a tumble there. Donnell loses it and escapes. Oh.
Tries to get a shot off.
Falsetto chasing around the back.
Setting on the chase.
Round. Teagan with some space here. And we just need somebody in front. Teagan with Seddon. Seddon picks it up. Who's in front? No one's in front.
Hale has it step off a stick. She's got to get a little bit of a boost on. 10:29 left in the game. Being down by 2. Hale took down. What was the tourist player? Oh, ball. Good work from Danks. Danks strips it. Hale to pick it up. Hale out to Kote. Come on, Kote. And out by Grizzlies. Pollard and Kote. Washing. Shot wide. Grizzlies, one timer missed. Overskated by our players. To try and knock it forward. Good movement by Danks. Danks to pull it ahead. Danks rolls it. It's pulled up on some snow from Martin. Martin to stop it off. Feeds it out to Danks. Danks back to Martin. Shot. Shot right on. Rebound is there. Let's go again, ladies. Francis. Francis, one timer. Deflected on the way. Danks out. Light up when she just gets that little bit of space. Houston gets smoked, but that's okay. She's going to get up by walking on the other player. That's what happens when you take out Houston. Cross. D'Souza able to keep it out. Houston trying to bang it ahead, but nope. D'Souza trying to push it in. Offside. It's offside by.
Prisoners.
8:15. Nepean 1.
Grizzlies 2.
Hale for the face off. Good head by Tegan.
Tegan forward. Rolled in. For Sarah. To Sue. Sue. Rolls it out.
High speed from Robertson to Hale. Gets in across the line. Unfortunately, it's going to get stopped there. And then Hale and Tegan run across themselves. But Robertson, great work.
Here.
94. Great feed to 39 Tegan. Tegan with a shot and a save. But the rebound's there. Robertson trying to find it at her feet. Tegan working behind the net here. Leaves it for Hale. Hale's got moves. She just needs some extra support. Tegan, back to Hale. And Robertson was there. Got a couple of whacks at it. Great job, girl. Keep going, keep going. Tegan. And Hale and following into the boards. Comes out. And now Sammy Keel to come pick it up. Sammy, off to Martin. Martin and Hale, Denial keeps herself onside. And Martin to knock Denial. It was a bit far too round. Pollard thought about pinching, made the right decision at it. Cuts it away instead. Now Danks. Danks with a second attempt. And all three of them there. And now That turns to a 3-on-2 for Grizzlies.
And offside. That was a waste of a chase in.
6:29 left in the game. Grizzlies up by one. Take through the middle. Roll past Danks. Danks trying to take it out of the air.
Nothing happening. Martin and Upton out. Managed to spring it out. Upton out. It's rubbed out. Now Cote. Everybody traps it. Good job, Cote. Oh! Falls to Upton out. That's it!
Six left in the game. Scores are tied at 2. I have no idea what happens if it goes to if it's level. So we will find out. Maybe. Nice turn. Seda pushes it in. Full setup on the boards. Seda springs it out. And she just needs somebody there. D'Souza. D'Souza to try and push it to the net. Cut through 1D. Enough. Houston on the hatchet. D'Souza to roll it. Bounces past everyone. Houston to bring it down. Houston to knock it ahead to Falsetto. Falsetto back to Houston. Houston loses it on the boards. And then round, but Seddon will get there first. Seddon rolls it back to D'Souza. D'Souza towards the back of the net. And Houston. Houston with Falsetto in front. Goes a buzzing now. Falsetto gets enough on it, back to Father Francis. Francis with a shot. Locked on the way to the net. 65. Nobody on this side. So D'Souza backing up. Oof. That came off of the helmet of somebody. Killen got a bit of sense knocked into him. Face off inside. 4:48 left in the game. Scores are tied at 2. Win straight up the middle. Sammy Keel keeps it from going out, but puts it onto it.
Grizzly stick. Good job. Good combined work.
Hale sees Killam. Let's see if that hit in the head helped. Oh, she got a shot away. Robertson. Robertson's having a great game here. And push ahead. we've got a 2-on-1 emerging for the Grizzlies.
I think that was offside, personally. Oof. Saved by Sarah. Awkward save. Came off her glove. Fell down to it. She can't pick it up with her glove at all. 4:11 left in the game. Scores are tied at 2, and the shots are nearly equal. 18-17, that's to be believed. Soup wins it, around the back of the boards. Keel, good position. Keel brings out through the middle, gets some space.
Up and through, that's not going to be icing.
It's knocked out by Grizzly stick.
Grizzlies with a 3-on-2 here, if they use it.
Shot taken. Face off inside again. 3:46 left in the game.
Martin manages to spring it. Danks has got some energy here and a bit of space. Gets it across in front. Rolls off a stick.
Martin thought she should trip somebody there, but not given.
Now, good work on the boards. Keep him moving. Keep your feet moving.
Oh, jeez.
Nice body check from the Grizzlies.
She wore a head check, I think.
Kept in that line by Sarah.
To now going off a little bit winded, I think.
That was a head hit. Martin, shot. 2:51 left in the game. Houston's going to get there, get position. And she's still. How do you keep position?
Wow. There's a trick there for the money.
Not given. Houston. Oh, come on. The heck? There were 3 penalties there, right? That's crazy. 2:25 left to get in the game. Face off in the centre. Because, why not? 2-2 is the score, 2:25 left. Won by the pin. Robson able to push it ahead, she does. Got 3. Oh, great block by Hale. Oh, she does that on the soccer field. Oh! Robertson just needed to have a stick on the ice, that would have been a goal. Francis to D'Souza, back to Pete Teagan. Teagan rolls in. This is physical play. 29 likes to throw her body around, and that's the trick. Shot wide. So Teagan. Martin chasing in. Banks. Keel. Keel's got a shot there. Could be a trip on Danks. Danks had a chance there. She tipped it just in front. Kind of sat up, but not enough. Bruce's with some speed to go around soon. There's 3 of them there. Now Keel. Keel out to Martin. Martin to McDonnell. McDonnell takes it around the back. And Danks back in again, 55 seconds left. Picked up by Martin. Danks back in on the boards. And Soup with it. Soup shot. Deflected to the corner. Danks chasing. Of course they're going to give a penalty to Danks. Oh my word. That is unreal. Timeout given to the Grizzlies. We have 37 seconds left in the game. Probably a 6-on-4 PK. We'll see. The goalie is at the bench. And we'll see what happens. Seconds left in the game. Grizzlies. Good power play. Won by the Grizzlies. Controlled by the Grizzlies. D'Souza with it. D'Souza pinned on the boards. Shot blocked by Annie to lift it up. Touching the line by the Grizzlies.
Comes out this time.
17 seconds. Grizzlies have elected not to pull the goal. Missing. 5 seconds left. I'm guessing they're elected. Seconds.